Hello, my name is Todd. I'm 10 years old. I'm going to do my speaking test. Level movers, unit 2 of basic word.
Okay, now let's start with your speaking test.
Three time activities. Go for a walk. Do homework. Go for a swim. Listen to music. Go for a drive. Watch a clip. Go shopping. Go for a ride on the bike. Look at the website on the internet.
Very good, Lucas.
Go for a walk. Do homework. Go for a swim. Listen to music. Go for a ride. Watch a movie. Go shopping. Go for a ride on the bike. Look at the website on the internet. Text my friends, call my friends, email my friends, cook dinner, wash the car, sail a boat.
What is Paul like doing?
He likes cooking dinner, calling his friend and emailing his friend.
Very good. What does Jim like doing?
Jim likes washing the car and calling his friends.
Very good. Next one. Does Fred like cooking, Lucas?
No, he doesn't like cooking.
Very good. Does Peter like washing the car?
Yes, he likes washing the car.
Great. Another one, what do you like doing, Lucas?
I like going for ride and looking at website on the internet.
Okay, now this time, what do you like doing and what don't you like doing?
I like going for ride and looking at website on the internet. I don't like going for swim or doing homework.
Okay. When does Jack play tennis?
Jack plays tennis on Thursday.
Very good. When does Daisy go shopping?
He goes shopping on Tuesday.
How often does Jack go shopping?
He never goes shopping.
When do you cook dinner, Lucas?
I cook dinner on Monday.
How often do you cook dinner?
I often cook dinner on Tuesday.
Very good.
Shells, I wash the car. No time. It's even dirty. Shells, I draw a picture. Yes, draw a house. Shells, I climb the street. No, it's too big.
Very good, Lucas.